Matt Troiani, and I'm one of the attorneys on staff here at the Northern Virginia Association of Realtors. In today's Legal Minute video, we are going to be talking about frequently asked questions regarding SentriLock and the access to the property. Believe it or not, as realtors and real estate licensees in Virginia, you all have a superpower. You have the ability to go into other people's homes under terms and conditions of which the average person is not able to do so. With that kind of power comes great responsibility. It means that you need to exercise this with great caution. Our code of ethics requires that if you are a buyer's agent, that you are only showing properties under the conditions and instructions as authorized by the seller or the listing broker. We've been hearing some reports of people who are providing access to the property that's not in compliance with the showing instructions. We also have been receiving reports of realtors that are providing access to the property in the form of mobile access codes, where the realtors are not actually present in order to be able to supervise and actually provide the access to the property. And SentriLock is able to determine this kind of information by having your geographic location on your phone in order to determine where you are located when the mobile access code is generated. Unless you happen to have a teleportation device and you are 100 miles away when you generate a mobile access code, that could be considered unauthorized access. This could be subject to a fine under the citation system through the professional standards process. Finally, we would like to reference call before showing codes, CBS codes. We have been hearing some frustration from inspectors and other people who do have the ability to access property, but they don't have the ability to access it on their own. They do need to obtain call before showing codes from the listing agent in order to access the property, or otherwise arrange to have the buyer's agent represent them and provide the access themselves. For additional information on how to use the CBS codes, you can review the website at www.nvar.com. Thank you.